With iOS 16 or later, you can once again show battery percentage in your iPhone status bar. Here's how. Tap to launch settings from your springboard. Choose Battery from the Settings menu, then toggle the battery percentage switch to the on position. The battery percentage will appear within the battery icon at the top right of your screen. Please see the text version of this tutorial for more details, and remember to follow or subscribe to iClarified for more Apple news, videos, and tutorials.